Music icon Celine Dion has revealed how her sons fuel her determination to fight against stiff person syndrome, SPS, a rare autoimmune and neurological disorder. Dion, who was diagnosed with SPS in August 2022, sharing her emotional journey in an exclusive interview with People magazine, described how she finds strength for her three sons amid her health struggles. Dion, 56, mother to Rene Charles, 23, and 13-year-old twins Nelson and Eddie, has been dealing with mysterious health issues since the mid-2000s. Her symptoms, including severe muscle spasms and difficulty walking and breathing, worsened significantly before her SPS diagnosis. "I barely could walk at one point, and I was missing very much living. My kids started to notice. I was like, okay, they already lost a parent. I don't want them to be scared," Dion told People.